Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Sleeping Dogs.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough, where we'll be working another main story mission, but in fact I think it's all that's left is main story missions. We're working on conflicted loyalties.
Wait! How'd the date with Vivian go? You want to be her new boyfriend? Relax, Ricky. I'm just making a joke. So, Wei, you know Fifi Miao?
You mean the movie star? Yeah, I heard of her. What's she doing these days?
She's doing another movie in the Stripper Assassin franchise. But I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn. He brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off, that's where she'll end up. But there's more money if I keep her a star. I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me. I want you to put some cameras up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Can you organize that for me?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
Now he wants to spy on the girl? Okay. Go to the apartment building. Ooh, nice car, nice car, nice car. And I'm stealing it. That won't be Sunny's car, but apparently it's not. Try my best not to hit anything yet. Wow, my driving is actually good today for once. Hack the computer, bug the place, then plant the cameras. Wow, what is Sunny up to? Don't text me when I'm driving, Sunny. It's so bad to text and drive. In fact, it's against the law in Hong Kong. Right? Yeah, it is. Nice parking job, Wei. That's lovely. Talk to the doorman.
Hello.
Excuse me, sir. I don't think I've seen you before.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look around?
Only residents and their guests are allowed, sir.
I'll be quick. I'll make it worth your while.
No. It's not gonna happen, sir. You have to leave the premises, sir.
Now that's a really good doorman. That's really important to have in Hong Kong when you live in an apartment building or apartment complex where the guard is really, really doing his job well, to recognize everybody's face that lives in the apartment and that guests are only allowed when they're with the people that live in the apartment. That's actually very important in Hong Kong. Can't even talk about that. But yeah, when I lived in Hong Kong back in the day, I really liked our security doorman because he did a really good job. Anyway, back to the game here. I'm sidetracked. I tend to do that a lot, don't I? Anyway, we sneak into the building. And I've already been in this area before because there's a health shrine here that you climb up near the apartment. Oop, walk past it. Here, yeah. So, as you can see, some health shrines are related to the story, so it's really hard to miss all the health shrines, but you can get all of them early on, too. And there's a jade statue in Vivian's apartment. That was kind of dramatic, Wei. This guy fights you, I think. Yeah, because I caught him peeing. One counter can take him out. I don't know why. I don't know why that was necessary, but okay. I guess he didn't like people watching him pee. And we are in. No, not yet. My bad. After we jump in onto her balcony. See, the health shrine. Start copying files from the computer. And there's the jade statue. Let's take that. And I'm making a mess. Oops. I'm not leaving it. Calm down. Not gonna attack this. Okay, wow, okay, this... Done. No, to bug it, I guess? Prentrum wants to talk to you, Central Audio Group tonight. Of all times to text me when I'm busy. Bug the kitchen. Oh, here. She has a nice place. I like kitchens with islands on it. I hate doing bugs. Hard to find the frequency. Okay. Uh oh. Come on, wait, hurry up. I'm gonna find both of them. I hate this. I hate this. Okay, one. Oh. Where is it? Come on, it's here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh, that was stressful.
Wow, that sounds nice. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
I guess you know what you're doing.
Hope they don't notice the messed up chairs. Hide upstairs.
You look beyond beautiful tonight. Every time I looked at you, all I could think was, I can't believe she's real.
Oh, Ricky.
She's too perfect to be real. Seriously. Every woman wanted to be you, and every guy wanted to. Well, you know.
Oh, Ricky, you have such a one-track mind.
Shit. Fucking sunny. You know I like that.
Okay, but let me go freshen up first.
Whatever you want, baby. I'm gonna go have a smoke.
I like how they didn't notice the messed up chairs. Find a camera in the bedroom. Ew, why? They're about to do it. Okay, Sunny's. I mean, not Sunny. Ricky's on the balcony, and I. Where the heck is Vivian? In the kitchen? No. Oh, she's in the bathroom? Watch me jump over, and she's like right there. Well, I'll give it a try. Yeah, she's in the bathroom.
I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it.
But if I walk through the door, she might see me. I might have to jump over the ledge here. Don't look, Sunny. There we go.
Oh, and now that you mention it, maybe I should check up on her.
And time to leave. No, Pendra at the rendezvous. Many things to do. Way is such a busy guy. Breaking into apartment, hacking the apartment, bugging the apartment, meeting his officers. Oh, so much work being a cop. Oh, good. Pendra's also in Central. Saves me a lot of driving time. We're here. Whoa.
Pendra, there you are. Are you fucking crazy? What the hell were you thinking of wrestling Jackie, huh?
Oh, I thought we were past all that.
I just wanted to congratulate you on that business with Tang. Good riddance. Now, what about Sunny Wo? Anything new there?
What about Jackie, huh? Fuck, Penju! Are you deaf?
No, Officer Shen, I'm not. But you clearly have forgotten who you're speaking to. Wei, forget about Jackie a moment. Whatever we can get to stick to Sunny Wo will obviously hurt Big Smile Lee. And we both want that.
Fine. Sunny had me put up a hidden camera in Vivian Liu's bedroom. She and Ricky nearly caught me.
He always did have a reputation for that sort of thing. Think you could get a copy of that?
Are you fucking kidding me? She's got nothing to do with this shit.
This could be the piece that we're missing on Sunny. Can you get it?
All right. But I want Jackie in return. Cut him loose.
Very well. Get me the video and he walks.
I'll get it.
All right, I have to go. Get me that video as soon as you can.
All right, head back to our apartment. Have I crashed yet? I'm just trying to think. It doesn't look like my car's messed up. It's just about I'm parking it. Oh, almost hit that. Okay. And I've been parking it really badly. But did I crash? Whoa. And we're here. And I believe there's a cutscene here.
All right, Penju, I hope you're happy. Vivian? What are you doing here?
Well, Sunny says you've been really helpful to him and to me. And I just wanted to thank you.
Vivian, no. Wait. What's this about?
Nothing. I just can't. God, Sunny's gonna kill me.
Wait, Sunny sent you here?
Yeah, don't you know that?
Know what?
I can't do it anymore. Sunny will just have to get another girl.
Look, Vivian, you don't need to. Not with me, okay?
So, you mean you're okay with it?
Yeah, it's okay.
Wow, you're the first guy who's ever, I mean, thanks, Wei.
Sunny sent her to come have sex with Wei. Sunny's pretty messed up. Off to Central Mall below.
Wei, did you bring the video?
And Jackie?
Done. This should be all I need to put Sunny Wo away for a long time. And with Uncle Po dead...
Wait, how'd you hear about that?
Good news travels fast. I'll have Raymond arrange your debriefing. Congratulations, Wei.
What are you saying?
I'm saying it's over. You've done your job. It's time to come in.
It's not over. Not yet.
Wei, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled. Your mission was an unbelievable success. I must admit, I thought you'd be happy.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Po. I can't come in now. I'm not finished yet.
I understand your personal reasons for doing this, your history with the Sun on Yi. This is why I selected you. But you've done more than enough. Those are my orders.
Fuck your orders and fuck you too, Penju. I came on to take down the Sun on Yi, not to shuffle the deck.
Shen, you're making a mistake.
Wei,
Wei, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Po.
Shen, you're making a mistake.
Fuck your orders! Fuck you too, Pedro!
Wei really needs to stop sleeping in his shoes. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video here, unless there's
Wei?
What do you want?
Your friend Jackie has agreed he'll be walking out of Joe in a few minutes. Just thought you might want to be there to pick him up.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Oh, Raymond's so nice to him. Alright, so thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.